Welcome back to Area DMG. I am your host, Philip Wesley, the Mile, and today we're going to be unboxing, well, something that's kind of already been unboxed because I heard a disc shuffling around in it and I was super concerned about that. And I'll get into why in a moment. This is Cartoon Saloon's Irish Folklore Trilogy. It's missing the Breadwinner and their upcoming film, but it does have, and this is the reason I got this, it has Wolfwalkers, Secret of Kells, and Song of the Sea. Now, Secret of Kells, their first film, is available separately, same as Song of the Sea. But when Wolfwalker is tied up in some weird Apple exclusivity thing, and this right now is the only way to get it on Blu-ray. Let me move some of that cat hair there. Boop. Here's this. Bottom part of it. The top part of it. Upside part. Top part. The back part. There was a little thing covering what's in it, but I'm just going to show you here. There is a poster that goes over these. It's essentially, it goes over the movies in there. I'm not going to pull that out there. And then this right here, which is a little bit more about, it's a little art book featuring those three movies in their Folklore Trilogy. And then the Folklore Trilogy itself in this nice little bound books. You got the Secret of Kells. I don't like these types of things. It's a spongy type. And then you have Song of the Sea. Then Wolfwalkers. And then a brand new bonus disc of other items. Now this was the thing that was rattling around when I heard it. And I was like, okay then, let me go ahead and free that. Oh, I'm going to show you what's behind it. It's fine. It was actually fine, but yes. I don't like these spongy things because they're not the best to hold things. But there are little images behind these, and I'm going to show you all of them. There's one for Wolfwalkers. It's a very nice set. And this is a very nice set. And to be very honest, like, if you look at these, like, this one's very good. It's about Selkies. And you all like Selkies, right? Yeah, you do. This is a pretty good one. I actually haven't seen Wolfwalkers. I have Apple, but I haven't seen it. So there's Wolfwalkers, Song of the Sea, and then the Secret of Kells. You have all the main characters from it, like Ashley and the others. You know, but yeah, these from Cartoon Saloon are some of their some fantastic films. I highly recommend every single one of those. This is limited edition though, so you have to buy it. I think from like you have to buy it from like Shout Factory. Something like that. Let me check real quick. A Shout Factory. Oh wait, it is Cartoon Saloon. I bought this specifically from Cartoon Saloon and a Shout Factory. Initially, when I ordered it, I actually put the wrong address in, and it almost got sent to another address. And I was like, oh no! But I sent them a little thing, and they were really kind about getting all this done there. I think that Cartoon Saloon, Shout Factory people are fantastic. Considering that Shout Factory is also putting out a brand new Blu-ray for the Sonic the Hedgehog Saturday AM series soon, like, you gotta love that. But yeah, this is their Irish Folklore Trilogy. It'll look nice next to other box sets. Doesn't really fit into many shelves because of its size. And I honestly think they really should release Wolfwalkers by itself. It doesn't, of course, have Breadwinner in it because Breadwinner is based off of a book and has nothing to do with Irish Folklore. I do look forward to seeing what their next one is. And honest to goodness, I like it. This is the Irish Folklore Trilogy from Cartoon Saloon. And I actually do recommend you check it out. Every single one of these movies is a right-on banger. Oh, so anyways, outside of that horrible accent, which I made you endure. And thank you for doing that, by the way. If you're at this part in the video, good for you. You made it through all of that. And honestly, you gotta appreciate Cartoon Saloon for what they've done. Secret of Kells is breathtaking. The Song of the Sea is kind of heartbreaking. And Wolfwalker is a, I haven't seen it myself, but other people describe it as a joyous romp, etc., etc. Now, the problem with Cartoon Saloon is that while Cartoon Saloon makes amazing animation, they're not Disney, Pixar, or DreamWorks, so they never really get the appreciation or recognition. They're kind of like Studio Laika. Studio Laika doesn't make money, whereas Cartoon Saloon does. But Studio Laika is always like on the verge of bankruptcy with every single production they put out. They still make amazing craft. Everything they've put out has been an outstanding effort in some form or another. Honestly, I think if you can find at least one of these films, check it out. Like, I could see Secret of Kells being someone's favorite show or favorite movie, and that person would be a good person. Same with Song of the Sea and Wolfwalkers. The only thing about this, there's a lot of, I don't think this has the Gaelic track. There's actually I think in Europe, there's actually a Gaelic track on this. I'm not sure. I haven't opened this up. I mean, I haven't really opened it up to check and see if each of these has that. But if they do, that'd be amazing. I don't know if they do. I will update you in the comments below once I find out. I know these are new pressings in comparison to the old Blu-rays. And if they have a Gaelic track on it, you know, that would be kind of fantastic, because that would be a great way to see these in subtitles in Gaelic. This particular set, depending on if where you buy it, you know, like if you buy it direct from Shout Factory or direct from Cartoon Saloon in the United States, it's going to set you back about $70, or you can split it up into four payments with all sorts of other little things. I totally recommend people pick this up. But if you wait and they sell out and you try and get it on eBay, you're going to be paying much, much more than that. So if you're a fan of animation, especially striking animation, which would look brilliant on any of these. I mean, none of these are 4K masters, but what are you going to do? I mean, Shout Factory is barely getting into those. By the way, Shout Factory, where is my seasons 3 and 4 of BoJack Horseman? Kind of wondering about that. There's some other stuff Shout Factory hasn't put back out again. Like, they have the rights to all those Super Mario show, cartoon show ones, and including Super Mario Bros. 3, and they haven't put those out on Blu-ray yet. And the DVDs for those kind of just fell to the wayside. I mean, they're a good company. They just kind of move like molasses. But they did give us a Blu-ray for Gravity Falls, and you gotta appreciate that. Anyways, this is the Folklore Trilogy from Cartoon Saloon. Definitely worth it. If you're an animation fan and you don't have this, what are you doing? But if you're an animation fan, you can also see all these on streaming. So if you haven't seen these yet, this one's an exclusive Apple one, but the other ones you can find on other streaming services, and I would definitely recommend that. But what do you think? Let me know in the comments below if you've seen these movies and which one of them is your favorite. Hit that thumbs up, share button, etc., etc. And until the next video comes out, you are now caught up.
Morning, Maya.